received a call from Semicon Academy. After researching and comparing it with other institute, I worked on a client-based project. It was a valuable experience. Series of mock interviews. They helped me build my resume. It feels like a small league player stepped onto a big stage. I'm Subash Chandra Bose. I was born and raised in a typical South Indian village. I completed my schooling there. Subsequently, I moved to Chennai for my undergraduate and postgraduate studies. I worked as an assistant professor in an engineering college located in Tiruvallur. When I decided to move my career towards VLSI, I received a call from Semicon Academy. After researching and comparing it with other institute, I found it to be the most suitable option. So I decided to join Semicon Academy. Initially, I enrolled in the design verification course, but I developed a strong interest in analog design. Semicon Academy gave me the flexibility to explore both in parallel, and later I chose to focus my interest on analog design and pursued my whole career in analog design. I worked on a client-based project. It was a valuable experience and it gave me a practical exposure to the real-world industrial requirements. And I'm also glad to be a part of it. The Semicon Academy provides strong placement support through series of mock interviews, and they helped me build my resume, and also they gave me industrial referrals. I felt I'm job ready from the day zero in my current role. The training provided by the Semicon Academy is like very effective, and it gave me confidence from the beginning of my journey. Yeah, after this placement, my life is like truly changed. It feels like a small league player stepped onto a big stage. I gained more confidence, and it is a strong start to my career in the VLSI industry.